Good morning. I'm Dylan Smith, the Facility and Lands Coordinator for the Vermont Fish and Wildlife Department. My program oversees 196 access areas that the department owns, and we're fishing today out of Larrabee's Point boat launch in Shoreham, Vermont. We're on Southern Champlain, and we're fishing for black and white crappies, and we're basically just vertical jigging them on structure. We're fishing today with small jigs. This is a 16th ounce jig and a small shad style bait. When we hook these, we're just going right through the nose, and we're gonna pop out right behind the first section here, which is about the length of the shank on the hook. We're gonna pop it out, slide it up on the barb, and we're good to go. So probably the easiest way to get into crappie fishing down here is to drive around, and you're just looking for exposed timber like this. Today, the water level of the lake is at 95 feet, so there's a lot of stuff that's exposed. And if you just come down and you drive around, you'll see wood like this all over. And you just have to figure out which way it's angled into the water, and then you can just cast your jig right on top of it. And you kind of want to cast on the upwind side so that your jig is blowing down underneath it. And these fish are going to sit right under the log so that they're shade. And especially on sunny days, you'll see like midday that these fish really get right into the tree. Had a little bite there. See if I can keep it in the zone. I'm gonna try it again. Just drop the jig right above the tree, let it drift down in. If you don't have a trolling motor on your boat, you can take your bow rope and just tie it right to that. And if you have a cleat or you have a cleat on the front of the boat, that's a great way to just keep yourself right in the position. There we go. And that's really all it takes to come down here and catch white crappies.